Here I am.
Take the sandals from your feet. For the place on which you stand is holy ground.
Who are you?
I am that I am.
I don't understand.
I am the God of your ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
You were born of my mother, Yocheved. You are our brother.
What do you want with me?
I have seen the oppression of my people in Egypt and have heard their cry.
Stop it! Leave that man alone!
So I have come down to deliver them out of slavery and bring them to a good land. A land flowing with milk and honey. And so unto Pharaoh I shall send you.
Me? Who am I to lead these people? They'll never believe me. They won't even listen.
I shall teach you what to say.
Let my people go!
But I was their enemy. I was the prince of Egypt, the son of the man who slaughtered their children. You've chosen the wrong messenger. How can I even speak to these people?
Who made man's mouth? Who made the deaf, the mute, the seeing, or the blind? Did not I? Now go!
Stretch out my hand and smite Egypt with all my wonders. Take the staff in your hand, Moses. With it, you shall do my wonders. I shall be with you, Moses.